You know, we knew Chicago State. We've watched them on film play a lot of teams, Illinois, Northwestern. They played a lot of teams, and they come out and play their tails off. So I respect them so much for that, and that's what they did against us in the first half. And we guarded much better in the second half. As the numbers and the percentages show it, we gave up 42% first half, 25 in the second, 20 points in the second. So I was pleased with our second half effort defensively, but we knew Chicago State was going to come out and try to play as hard as they can. They've done it every game. Can't be upset with a win.
Yeah, I thought it was a good team win. You know, obviously there was a really big kind of mismatch down low as far as the height and everything like that, and they played a lot of zones. So just finding ways to seal dudes off, and just my teammates found me pretty easily just for some easy layups, and just kind of had a good mentality going from the start of the game.
If we're taking care of the ball, our shooting percentages over the years have always been high. I think we finished first in the league a number of times, and so if you're getting more possessions because you're taking care of it, you're gonna score more. So I thought we started out offensively really well. We were moving the ball, we had a lot of assists. And then we went on a little scoring drought, and you always say you can't let your offense dictate your defense, because there's gonna be times you might miss four or five in a row, but you got to keep guarding. So we talked about it at halftime, about winning every four-minute segment. Have an urgency defensively, you know, and we were trying to win every four-minute segment defensively, and we were literally talking about it going into that last 4 minutes. Even with the 30-point lead, we were talking about winning this last 4 minutes of the game.
Loyola Ramblers with an 88-51 win over Chicago State.